Ready to ride our flagship model? Here's how to rev it up. There are three easy ways to start your e-scooter. Choose your style. 1. Key start. Put in your key and rotate clockwise to unlock. 2. Touch start. Press unlock and touch the go button on the handlebar. 3. Remote start. Press the Thunderbolt lock button twice, back to back. Whatever way you choose to start your e-scooter in, make sure you have also kicked back your side stand. It is part of a sensor-based security feature necessary for your e-scooter to start. Make sure that your battery state of charge is enough to reach your destination and that your tire pressure is as per recommendation to easily achieve the optimal speed and range. Can't hear your vehicle roaring? Don't worry, it's just silently smart and it has started. Just as you see the dashboard flash ready, you're all set to ride. Also make a note of how to lock your e-scooter again. 1. Key lock. Rotate your key anti-clockwise to lock your vehicle. 2. Touch lock. Touch the go button on the handlebar, press lock. 3. Remote lock. Press and hold the lock button on your remote to lock your vehicle. Now you know how to start, ride and lock the Bigos B8. Happy journey!